Sometimes people are skeptical that positive dog trainers work with high drive dogs, when really high drive dogs are a dream for positive reinforcement trainers. Why do you think so many people get high drive dogs for dog sports? Because they're the easiest to train, which makes it an extra red flag if people need to use aversive dog training techniques with those highly motivated dogs.